So before I started working here, I really didn't know exactly what I wanted to do. It's kind of narrowed the field down a little bit. You get to work with different departments and different people. My first rotation, I worked in the fiber planning department. In this rotation, I'm working with the continuous improvement department. So you get to see different types of projects. One thing that kind of caught me off guard was how much, important the projects that co-ops are given are to the operations around here, which is, it's rewarding when you finish one. You're like, this is what I contributed. Where some interns or co-ops, they don't have that at other companies. I guess you learn a lot through work that you can apply to school as well as at school that you apply to work.